Many Fortnite players are losing their skins. Starting yesterday, many players, especially PS4, have gotten their skins taken away. This is called V-Buck revoking and is normally done to people who buy V-Bucks from unusual places. But this time there seems to be a glitch affecting people who bought from the PS4 store. So tell your squad. Many Fortnite players are losing their
kick it off. I don't know what you think you're gonna hit doing.
What is this?
I don't care.
Let me finish it. I'm addicted. Oh my gosh.